tonight at 10.
From beginning to end, this was persecution masquerading as prosecution.
Former Illinois Governor Rod Blagojevich speaks out after his release from prison.
The Storm Track 3 team is tracking another Arctic blast. It arrives tomorrow with cold winds.
We've got you covered with the latest efforts to push for a public safety tax in Hamilton County and what SIH is doing now to recruit nurses.
News 3 WSIL. We've got you covered